word is, amethyst. I just found my kitchen door open.
Just take a deep breath, Emma. We got a patrol nearby. He can be there in a few minutes.
Should I maybe go wait outside?
You're safer inside. If someone tried to break in, he probably took off when the alarm sounded.
Would you stay on the line with me until somebody gets here?
Sure, I can do that.
Sorry if I sound paranoid, it's just my family has been harassed before.
No worries. Whole town's on edge with all the Brandon James talk.
How far away is he?
Dispatch says 3 minutes, top. So what are you doing home tonight?
Watching some TV?
Anything good on?
Is this your way of trying to distract me?
You see right through me.
Sorry, but it's not working.
Come on, humor me. What do you like to watch?
I don't know. Game of Thrones, Scandal.
How to Get Away with Murder?
Yeah, that one's pretty good, I guess.
I like a strong female lead. You sound pretty tough yourself. If that guy's still in your house, maybe he should be afraid.
Don't even joke about that.
Sorry. So what else do you like? Comedy? Horror?
Definitely not horror. Real life is scary enough these days. I barely sleep anymore.
You do look tired.
What?
You sound tired.
What's taking him so long?
He's getting close. What you should really be asking is, did you just lock me in or out?
If you were in this house, I swear to God.
What, you gonna try a little batting practice on me?
Yeah, you're damn right I will.
Gotta find me first. And I could be anywhere.
I've got your number. I'm calling the police.
By all means, they'll reach a nice, confused man named Art, who works at GPP Security, and the cops will never get here in time. So I suggest you talk to me.
What do you want from me?
To show you the truth, Emma.
About what?
Who you really are. And trust me, it's gonna hurt.
You don't know me.
But I do. And that's the real horror.